not surrender the tying run. 2-2 delivery on the way. Ground ball goes to third base. Beckham will go to first. And he does get out of it. Stretched by Davis to get it. So some kind of an interesting defensive inning right there. No runs on two hits, no errors, two left, and the Orioles still up.
Movement. We'll get the good sink move.
1-2 to third. Runners coming. Going to try for two. There's Scope and the turn to first base, and they get it. A big double play. Two runs in. They pick it up on a three-hit inning, and the Yankees extend their lead 5-3. An 0 for 5 with four strikeouts. A shattered bat, ground ball force at second, and it works. And Stanton has had himself a day he wants to forget. The Orioles work their way through inning number 10. Despite a one-out double, the Yankees cannot put the winner across. They want to look at this on the video review, but nope, there is no challenge. 7-7.
Right corner, Escobar reaching.
Escobar topper. Peterson the relay. Good scoop made by Davis. And they will turn the double play. That'll do it here in the eighth. Take a look at our Rando ups. It'll be Davis, Valencia, and Santander. The Orioles trail the Royals. On the right side of him. Ground ball is going to go to Jonathan. He'll go to Manny. One relay over to first. That's why they did it. Sets up the double play. Yeah, with a shift on, no runs, one hit, no errors. We remain 3-3.
Blyer just does his job.
And he got him. So Blyer comes on and strands the inherited runner in scoring position. Retires three in a row to end the Tampa Bay eight. Punt back to Blyer. He caught it in the air. This is a double play. Outstanding fielding there by Blyer. Nimmo doesn't want to leave second base. He can't believe it.
Take a look. We're thinking he's got an opportunity to lay a bunt down, a little bunt for a base hit. But Blyer thinking against that. You see the home plate umpire, Alfonso Marquez, making the call right there. Yeah, he caught it in the air, getting the front of that glove underneath the baseball. And then taking his time, throwing the strike over to Davis.
Yes, we have blueberries in Maine.
Okay, so there you go.
That's a perfect hat.
That's a perfect hat for you, and reversible, too.
We'll show him that. Ground ball will go to second base. Out retired as Nunez goes to Scope. Now, see, if you turn it inside out, depending on which way you started with it, you end up with a beautiful white beach cap.
So Blyer takes one off the ankle. That's not good.
And that's going to be it for Blyer.
Yeah. You know, again, you know, he's about 6'5", so a long way to get down, and it's hard to see exactly where it gets him. Yeah, or maybe he just hurt himself.
That was a straight ground ball to second base. The ball wasn't even close.
No, that's not good.
So that happened on the follow through and the pitch. And Roger McDowell will be on the bullpen phone. So that will be it.